Spanish police had an unusual encounter on Friday night when a number of camels and a llama escaped from a circus and wandered onto the Madrid streets. The animals were from the Gran Circo Quirós in the Spanish capital and were located at around 5 a.m. local time and guided back safely by police officers. Spain's national police confirmed the news on Twitter, sharing images of the animals walking along the streets and signed off with the hashtag #WeLoveAnimals. On its Instagram page, the circus said that it had suffered an animal sabotage on Friday night, but confirmed that the animals are well. Bactrian camels are originally native to Central and Eastern Asia and are usually more accustomed to desert terrain than the streets of Madrid, although they are able to survive in a variety of extreme conditions. Most of these camels are now domesticated. Duarte Mendoza contributed to this report.